some things in life you cannot. You don't burn!
Yeah. Yeah.
to a lot of places in the world. You have a great country, let me tell you. This morning when I woke up, I Facebooked everybody around. You know where I am? I'm in fucking Costa Rica, man!
Yeah!
Unbelievable!
Yeah!
We went so many places. One place we went to was a city in China they called Beijing. But it's two cities, because inside the city of Beijing, there's another fucking city. They call it the Forbidden City, because the Emperor of China lived there. You weren't allowed in there. Not unless he took you in there and fucked your mother, and killed your children. Will you pay? Because he was the Emperor. Imagine living there. That'd be like, 1,000 days!
Yeah.
you. When you visit somebody, you take them a gift. So I brought you a fucking gift. I hope you like it. I didn't wrap it up. I call your gift. Everdine!
Oh,
English is not so good. And some of you may have not so good English. But I'm sure you'll get my meaning. Today, when you were in the city, when you were outside in your capital, I bet you did something good. Maybe you held a door open for an old man. Maybe you helped an old lady cross a road. Yeah. Because when you walked away, you know what they said? What a nice fucking guy. What a nice fucking girl. But they didn't know that you come somewhere like this in the night. We turn the lights out. We turn the motherfucking M's up. And you guys get the logo. You know that makes you two people, right? That makes you the people they see, and that makes you the people we see. You're fucking schizo.
Thank you. Thank you. Costa Rica, Costa Rica, Costa Rica.
This next song is dedicated to every girl and every boy. It doesn't matter what they say out there, and they try to fuck with your mind. It's what we have in here, what's in our soul, beyond our language, beyond our governments, fucking brotherhood, sisterhood. It's the music that brings us together. And when you're out there and some motherfucker comes up, they say, who the fuck do you think you are? You tell them. I said, we're the sons of fucking Satan!
Thank you.
Costa Rica? Last chance, let's bring the fucking roof down! Continue to say this until my last breath on stage. And it is this, my friends, never ever forget that you guys, you girls, our metal brothers and sisters, you are the most important part of what we call the music industry. We don't exist. The record companies don't exist, the magazines, the venues, none of it without your support for the music that we make and for supporting heavy fucking metal! Now, about 35 years ago, I wrote a song. Some people say that this song created its own genre. Some people say that this song changed heavy metal. I don't know about that. You make of it what you will. Two words, my friends! Black! We'll be right back.
Let go your soul!
Oh,
special time, Costa Rica. Do you know what time it is? It's a witching hour!